Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In this video I will guide you through how to create QQ account on your device. If you have already downloaded the QQ application on your device, then open it. If you haven't, then go through your app store and download it. Once you download it, open your QQ application and then there you will see this option. Hit on the blue one. And then if you have already account, then click on the QQ icon. From there you can simply add your number and password and then hit on the blue button and then you will get in login. But if you haven't your account in your QQ, then type your phone number and hit on the blue, then it will ask you to create a password and then create a strong password and you are good to go. In this way you can easily create QQ account in your device. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, then please do not forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.